Okay, so we're ready to enter in a new student. Click on MySwing Balance. First page that comes up is the player page. Let's go under settings real quick. You can put it in units of metric or imperial. Under the new player screen, you'll see last name, first name, email, and their dexterity. We'll go ahead and click on me. We'll hit save, and we're ready for live mode.